Banks missed a sack. Solomon Elamimian misses a tackle there. This ends in a touchdown. You know they'll lament that. Durant looking deep. Getzlaf in the end zone for a touchdown.
We had the Simon drive for the BC Lions. That's the double D drive. Darian Durant did it all on that one. First of all, he moved the chains by sheer will and character early on. And watch the accuracy on this throw. Up over the outside shoulder so that only Chris Getzlaf can get there. And that's the type of catch